19 children have died in hot cars in the U.S.
Yeah, the most recent incident happened yesterday in Indiana, in the southern part of the state. These kinds of tragedies can really happen to anyone during these warmer months.
Fox 59's Kayla Sullivan joins us now live on the northwest side to explain some more. Kayla?
It's called muscle memory. When you change up your routine or you're distracted in some way, it's really easy to do as a parent, but many people are working on ways to avoid this from happening altogether.
Okay, well, we were just following up to check to see if everything was okay.
This phone call has the potential to save lives.
We just need to make sure that we double check and have some type of routine or system in place.
As the director of Angels of Hope Child Care, Kiana Williams always calls parents if they don't drop off their kid that day. A lot of the parents who leave their kids in a hot car forgot to take them to daycare. Williams understands how that can happen.
We do get caught up in our work days and running a business, just me being an entrepreneur. I do have to take my time out, and I will check, you know, an app that I do use to track my children all the time.
She hopes others take similar steps. The backseat app is becoming popular with parents, and there are several others on the market.
We just have to be more responsible and more mindful of our situations and our surroundings.
Now, if the app isn't for you, some parents use daily routines to help, like using this stuffed animal, putting it in your child's car seat, and then when you buckle your child in, you take that stuffed animal back out and you put it in the passenger seat to serve as a reminder your child is in the car.
Some car manufacturers are doing the work for you. New technology allows cars to remind parents their child is in the back seat. There are a few federal lawmakers talking about mandating this for all car makers. Sales consultant Jordan Estrada wouldn't be surprised if this passes.
There's sensors all over these vehicles nowadays, and it's such a very minor thing. It's more of just a software programming than anything else to have that little alert in there. So I don't know anyone that would be opposed to that or wouldn't think that'd be a good idea.
Well, we talk so much about kids dying in hot cars, but there are many who actually survive this and are living with health problems because of it. I'll have more about those health problems on our website. Now, one last tip before I go. You can leave something important to you, like your phone or your purse, in the back seat, so that way there's another reminder to check your car for children. Reporting live in Indianapolis, Kayla Sullivan, Fox 59 News.
All right, Kayla, thank you for that report.